And I wanted to introduce them to the Velakarta system, and I wanted to do it in a different way. So I constructed a key for the Velakarta system that looks like this. It's like a road, a pathway that you can take from the base sa to the higher pitch sa. You can only move in the left to right direction. And every possible path that you can take corresponds to a Velakarta rada. So it acts like a key to the whole system. For example, for Shankara Bhadram, the third one, Sa-ri-ga-ma-pa-da-ni-sa. So it would be a sequence of green, blue, yellow, green, blue, and then they come back to Sa. So they would explore it both visually as well as they literally trace out the pattern. And following that, had a card pack where they had to associate the color with the, and they had to pick out the card. And the card gives them more information about what that Velakarta rada is. So they had to compose whatever melodic patterns that they did, that they had composed. They had to compose them in 5 different scales chosen from this card pack. And then they played it on the piano. One child was really surprised at the extent to which she engaged me. She was the youngest in the group. She was 7. She did this whole thing. She was the first to identify 5 scales. And she was the first to write down melodic patterns for that. And she monopolized the keyboard for a full half an hour because she wanted to play her pattern. The whole, just everything, every note had just had to be played before she let go of the keyboard. I felt pretty good that it generated that degree of engagement.